Championship Invitational in 2018, competed for the NXT title, the first ever Evolve main event on the WWE Network in 2019.
Tozawa really was the glue that held together Titus Worldwide. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history, the legend killer.
And his opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend. Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion.
Is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
Tozawa, so quick, so dangerous.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here,
controlling the tempo.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack.
Ooh, well measured. What's he gonna do with it? Oh! Drop right across the neck. Caught off guard. DDT! Off into the pin.
It's not Tozawa's time to realize the agony of defeat just yet.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oof. Harsh impact.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
In any Randy Orton match, there's an X factor, the RKO. How crucial is it, as Orton's opponent, to have that move scouted?
Cole, the importance of guarding yourself effectively against the RKO can't be overstated. That move alone makes Orton one of WWE's most dangerous superstars.
The problem is the RKO's versatility. That move can come at you from literally anywhere or nowhere. You have to keep your head on a swivel and not let the Viper out of your sight.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
And again, yet another counter.
Away slam.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. He caught him slipping.
What an exploder.
He's starting to struggle here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack.
Viper in full control.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
Suplex. Look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Armbar. Brilliant strategy.
Great job wearing down the opponent.
Tozawa looking on his game right now.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Powerbomb. Oh, right to the throat. He's stuck in the corner now.
From behind, back suplex.
Bottom uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Things are looking dire for Akira Tozawa.
How much more did he have left?
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Things do not look good for him now, guys, but if anyone can jumpstart a rally, it is Tozawa.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Here we go.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
That should do it right there.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
A knee smash. Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. I got right to the gut.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
RKO!
That can certainly do it.
That might be the end of Akira Tozawa tonight. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? And can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two, three. And he did it!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Again! Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Humberto Carrillo is here! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
This guy has been all over the place impressing people with his speed and agility. Mexico, Japan, and now WWE. And Humberto Carrillo is still in his early 20s.
Yeah, it's really unbelievable how skilled this guy is so early in his career.
I'm going to start bringing a radar gun to his matches to find out just how fast he's going.
Byron, you shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
And his opponent, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
He's had a bit of trouble adapting to the main roster, but EC3 remains in amazing shape.
He's in the top 1% of conditioning.
EC3's been quoted as saying, to be the man, you have to beat this tan.
He's in the top 1% of tanning.
EC3 finally won a title in WWE when he became 24/7 champion.
He's in the top 1% of 24/7 champions. Tremendous athlete EC3 set to do battle here tonight.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
It's hard to pick a winner for this one, though by the sound of this Milwaukee crowd, they already know who they want to win.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Lightning fast reflexes.
And finds a counter. Spinning heel kick.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out power bomb. Still seems a little early. EC3 is just such a physically impressive superstar. Corey, do you think that gives him an early advantage just in terms of intimidation factor?
Of course, Byron, but when you're the top 1% of talent in WWE, it can be easy to rest on your laurels. EC3 needs to channel his inner Steve Blackman and take the fight to his opponent.
He can't just win the match on intimidation alone.
Offense like this is how EC3 has people chanting his name.
Bottle that energy and he'd be a rich, rich man.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Oh, look out.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
He's got some fight left in him.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Kick right to the midsection.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Are you kidding me? One,
two, three.
Looking stunned,
looking rocked.
This could be dangerous. Well executed arm drag. What a chop!
That'll fillet your chest.
Ooh.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex.
Whoa, not so fast.
Check out this athleticism, Byron.
Oh, amazing.
And he goes for the pin. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Clearly not enough damage done.
EC3 going for it.
Oh, my God.
Shoulders down.
One, two,
three. No.
Close call.
One step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Ouch. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow. Oh, round and round we go. Nicely done with the head scissors. All right, that well scouted.
Referee
in position. Two.
How'd he do that?
What a forearm. He might have been waiting on that one. Just reeling from that offense. He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. There's the cover. Can he do it?
And EC3 easily getting the shoulder up.
He evades the attack. Hits the head scissors. EC3 making him think twice.
Another big move. Opportunity right in front of him.
This is EC3's chance. EC3 with a victory.
Here is your winner, EC.
Now look at. Business is about to pick up.
Woo-wee. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Boom. Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
You know, we can stay there, guys.
Big reversal.
He executed a great leverage maneuver there.
Certainly did.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Big slam.
Women's division, I hope you're ready for a fight.
Tamina is a scary woman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
That is a scary human being.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward. Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
You both know what time it is. Bow down to the queen.
And from the Queen City, one half of the
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
When Charlotte first started her career, all she was concerned with was whether or not she could fill her father's footsteps. But now she elevates the entire women's division.
The daughter of Hall of Famer Ric Flair, Charlotte Flair, is a second-generation superstar that has had to fight to pave her own way and make her own path in WWE, and fight she has.
This is the match Milwaukee has been waiting for, and I'm sure it won't disappoint.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Oh, straight forearm. Face first. Look who it is.
What's this about?
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Double axe handle, brutal. Boom, what a clothesline. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Scoop slam.
Tamina showing how brutal she can be. Let's see how long she can keep it up.
Charlotte with the reversal.
She's trying to sneak one. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Up and
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way.
Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Corey, Charlotte has so many tools she can use to defeat her opponent. Her athleticism, her power, her technical ability. What's the biggest strategy Charlotte needs to implement tonight?
Well, Cole, when it comes to the queen, you can't get any better than her submission game. Her strategy tonight will most likely be to go after her opponent's knee to prepare for that figure four into the figure eight. One of the most lethal maneuvers from one of the most lethal female superstars.
Great offense by Charlotte. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. She scores big with the counter. Charlotte has many championship victories to her name, but her very first title win at the original NXT TakeOver was worthy of the Flair legacy. She beat a tough veteran in Natalya for that title.
What can Charlotte do here to up the odds for success?
She needs to turn the tide here.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Four! Five!
Charlotte is going up for the first time.
From the top! Elbow drop!
Michael, I called the action at that first takeover where Charlotte won the NXT Championship with Ric Flair in her corner, and I can tell you, it was absolutely epic.
And Natalya had many years of experience on Charlotte that night, not to mention her uncle Bret Hart in her corner. But Charlotte prevailed, and the Queen had her first taste of gold.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
This could be it. Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole.
And you shoulders down.
This match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Time to party with the Prophets.
Scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
These two dudes are legit. They're incredibly talented. They're tough, and they know how to have a good time that doesn't involve a bicycle museum.
I
even feel like dancing.
Montez Ford is one of the best dressed guys in all of sports entertainment. And coming from me, that means something.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, the Acom and Razor AOP!
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
The tag team action underway here.
Acom often dresses like he's going to war, and tonight's match might be a war.
Yeah, if I were his opponent, I'd find a white flag pronto.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Ooh, right to the gut. Acom authoring a beating.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Shoulder tackle.
Attack to the midsection. Really just laying it in.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Body on body.
Wow. Oh, look at the... Oh, man, that hurts. He's taking some good hits.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Tagged in.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Look out here. German suplex.
Oh, man, what a splash.
He's in full control now.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Big back body drop.
Man, look at the quickness of Razor.
A man that big shouldn't move that fast.
Pressure rack applied. This could be it.
Up and down. What a slam.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
To the chest.
Double axe handle.
Two.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Four.
Big elbow.
Five. Six. Seven.
He's looking a little off balance.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Oh, right up there. Drop suplex. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Boom! There's the tag.
Wasn't expecting that.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
That's using your head.
What a splash.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Down they go.
Step up for the
beautiful side Russian leg sweep. A lot has been endured by Angelo Dawkins, and he could be done very soon.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every...
Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No! Neckbreaker bomb!
Big opportunity for him now.
Angelo Dawkins is in a real... What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Backbreaker.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner. There's a tag. Both superstars in. What do they have in store here?
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, boot to the face!
What a shot. And a
It's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer. Like a brick wall running into you.
Tagged in.
There's a tag. Both superstars in. What do they have in store here?
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, boom to the face!
Six!
It'll destroy your face.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
In off the tag. This could be huge.
And down with the suplex.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Suplex. Saw that one coming.
Rezar got him there.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Wicked body shot.
Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
No!
Neckbreaker bomb. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
And Rezar.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Here we go. Business just picked.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
And known for his daredevil, high-flying style, Ricochet actually says that he loves to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours. Ricochet can do anything and everything you had ever imagined between the ropes. Ricochet can do anything and everything you had ever imagined between the ropes.
The future of flight. Here comes Cedric.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
You look at every superstar, and every superstar has their individual motivations. Well, for Cedric Alexander, it is simply to be a good role model for his young daughter to prove that as long as you put in the work, you can succeed at whatever you want to do.
Ricochet loves the fast-paced style, loves to fly. It's what's endeared him to the WWE Universe so quickly.
And made him a headache to his opponents.
That could happen here tonight.
Then you've got Cedric Alexander, one of the most dynamic and exciting in-ring competitors on the roster.
The speed, the agility, the power, Cedric Alexander is a born performer.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
The inverted Frankensteiner!
Spin kick to the midsection.
Oh, nasty impact.
Awe-inspiring offense from Ricochet.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Cedric Alexander has a very complete artillery. What tool in particular can help pick up the win here?
Well, it has to be the lumbar check, Michael. When you come crashing down on those knees, it's lights out.
Saxton, his opponent might have that move scouted. To your question, Cole, a toolbox is the sum of its parts. Why pick just one when you can throw it all at the problem and see what works?
Trouble in paradise from out of one midair. What?
Oh, right to the side of the face.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Neckbreaker.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
The running Meteora.
Moonsault.
Ricochet hooks for the Northern Lights. There it is.
Well, floats over. Wait a second.
Not done yet.
There it is.
Ricochet.
That might have
just broken something.
He's on his heels a bit now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
Wow, a discus clothesline.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
Devastating kick. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability? There's the cover.
Cover.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Uh-oh. Great agility there.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Wow, what a sequence. Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Applying pressure to leg and back here.
Ricochet's been grounded, and now Ricochet.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Evading possible disaster there.
Watch out here. Power from the suplex. He has something big planned. Suplex. What do we got here? And Cedric Alex. Here we go for the win.
With an incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Unceremoniously deposited on the outside.
Out of this world, Spaceman Plancha.